Glenda S. Davis, a person on a journey of faith. On Thursday, September 28, 1995, I, Glenda Davis, was born to the proud parents of Mighty Faye Davis and Edward Davis. I was raised in a church. My mom, Faye, took me to church every Sunday. I first began my journey of faith when I was baptized on Sunday, January 27, 2002, at Second Calvary Missionary Baptist Church by Reverend Dr. Roland H. Crowder. As I got older, I began to get more actively involved in the church. I was the most experienced girl on the Divine Forces of Praise dance team, the co-assistant youth advisor, the vice president of the Celestial Choir, and the editor-in-chief of the church's audiovisual ministry. Even though I had many roles in the church, I still felt as something was missing. My journey of faith definitely changed for the better on Monday, August 24, 2009. This was the first day of my freshman year at Gilmore Academy. GA changed my life for the better. I first began thinking about converting to Catholicism when I went to Notre Dame on the freshman retreat. As my freshman year continued and I began to learn more about the Catholic faith and some of the traditions, I slowly began to realize that this is what I needed to do in order to be happy. However, I did not want to rush into making such a major decision, so I decided to think about it more. A lot more, actually.
I give myself away. I give myself away. So you can use me. I give myself away.
As my freshman year came to a close and my sophomore year began, it slowly but surely became more and more obvious that converting to Catholicism was what God was calling me to do. Through my sophomore year, I slowly but surely came closer to making my final decision. Towards the end of the year, I began to get more involved in the Catholic traditions. I began to go to Eucharistic adoration. I started to go to Mass and be present at Mass. I began praying the Rosary as well. My junior year began with a high because I made K-27. When I went on Kairos, I was at the point of wanting to convert, but I needed that last push to want to, and well, God gave me that last push. That last push came on Friday, October 7th, at the Kairos 27 closing mass. I finally realized that God was calling me to convert to Catholicism, and when I realized this, I was overwhelmed with joy. You call it, you shout it, broke through my deafness, now I'm breathing, and breathing out, I'm alive again. The following week, after adoration, I decided to talk to Mr. Barry about converting to Catholicism. After I talked to him, he had me talk to Father John. Soon after I talked to Father John, I began RCIA, which is Rites of Christian Initiation for Adults. Very excited to be taking this class and learning more about the Catholic faith, ourselves, and God. At first, when I talked to my mom about it, she was completely against it and she did not want me to convert to Catholicism at all. However, after allowing her to have time to think about it and explaining the reasons why, she is very supportive and she believes that God has to be calling me to make the right decision and she wants me to stay focused on God. I am very excited because I get confirmed in the Catholic Church on Easter Vigil, which is Saturday, April 7th, 2012.